It was a nightmare scenario for people flying out of Sea-Tac Airport yesterday. Take a look at this. A viewer sent us this video showing the security line snaking all the way through the lobby, down the escalator, and reportedly into the parking garage. Some travelers said they waited in line for up to 4 hours just to get through the Sea-Tac Airport. And officials haven't said the potential cost, but they did set out a travel advisory asking people to get there real early.
Yeah, 4 hours early?
Wow.